Hello everyone, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to boot into your Fastboot on your Android devices if your volume button or your power button is faulty. Maybe you want to flash a firmware or you want to do something that requires you to boot into your Fastboot aka bootloader and your volume button or power button is faulty. In this video I'm going to show you how to do that without your physical button on your Android devices. And first things first, you have to watch a video which I made previously a year ago, how to set up ADB on your system. So I'm not going to show that in this video because if I do that, this video is going to be very lengthy. So after you follow that video, the next thing you're going to do is to launch in the PowerShell or your CMD. You type in ADB devices. Just to make sure your device is showing in ADB, you're going to see it listed here. So the next thing you're going to do is to type in ADB reboot bootloader. Once you have done that, your device is going to boot into Fastboot. So let's confirm that device is into Fastboot. You're going to tap Fastboot devices. As you can see right here, our device have now booted into Fastboot. So once you are doing everything you want to do with your devices in Fastboot, maybe you are done flashing your device and you want to reboot into your Android operating system, you type in Fastboot reboot and hit enter. Your device is going to reboot into Android OS. So that's how you boot into Fastboot mode without the physical button on your Android device. That'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.